DeFrancesco, and on guitar, John McLaughlin, the John McLaughlin Trio.
Thank you. unbelievable.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ballroom.
Good evening, friends. Nice to see you here. I'll be back here after at least a couple of years, I think. See the sign for the free spirits out there. Did I just see John McLaughlin trio? Anybody know? Nobody even noticed, right? Yeah. It happened to us down south too. But that should be the guitar player. It's all true, of course. But, no, they didn't put the name of the band, which is the Free Spirits, which I really like. But they thought they wanted to. They thought that they were going to put that up there. Everybody would ask for free liquor down there. So, but they didn't do it. Maybe do the same up here, no? No? Oh, it's a special place here, right? Yeah. Well, I'm very happy and very proud to present Free Spirits tonight. The great Dennis Chambers. Someone I'm very personally grateful to, because I go back a long time to Hammond B-3, and he's done such a fine job bringing it back to the public eye. And it's his birthday today. John McLaughlin. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Chambers at the drums. Joey DeFrancesco.
John McLaughlin and the Free Spirits Trio, recorded live at the Charles Ballroom in Boston, actually Cambridge. We do expect we're going to be getting an encore any second.
Thank you.
on the load. Ah, there we are. Once again on drums, Dennis Chamber. On organ, Joey DeFrancesco. Guitar, John McLaughlin. Free Spirit. And there will be a recording released very, very soon on the Berg label, so check your record stores for that. Thank you for coming out. We've got another show, so we need you to slowly start moving on out. Thanks for coming out.